development often this upgrade is version into eucalyptus. Eucalyptus is listed recently last version of open edX system. The development 3 or 4 months and upgrade more than 6 months. The upgrade is very difficult to work. Few companies specialized in edX platform in Korea or other city or other country. Therefore, we need the IT developer community about open edX platform. In opening, we consider two methods of development by SI project, left side, using open edX, right side. Initial development of business is preliminary development is useful, is open edX is good. Change the program or add the delete the program is flexibility at SI is very good. Reliability is open edX is open edX is using other site the reliability is very good. And cost is the period of the gap develop time and money. Open edX is open source and free. Security is the same quality. We opened this framework, but actually an operating system flexibility and reliability not good, not because of the we don't know the edX system core program or core structure, core deploy policy and program policy. We consider the platform Moodle and OpenEdX. Moodle system is purpose of private learning. OpenEdX is considered a MOOC system. And member is community-based is Moodle. And OpenEdX is MIT, Harvard, and so on. Moodle is big site and countries. OpenEdX is small but large than Moodle many users. Then OpenEdX is useful for large scale service. This data is conference of OpenEdX conference 2026. K-MOOC service infrastructure of using OpenEdX system LMS, CMS, new version of K-MOOC Insight and mobile app. EdX Insight and mobile app is scheduled on open in January. System architecture of K-MOOC. K-MOOC has two LMS system because load balance the L4 switch. One here in load balancing. And DB, live DB and backup DB and storage save the data. And Elasticsearch is the open source of OpenEdX. And this is a special service of K-MOOC. Plagiarism testing. This means inspection of homework. Copying someone's homework or drag and copy internet data. This is testing. The service name is Korean service copy killer. Production group is the for course develop using university TA. Testing course and make the testing. Development group is the for programmer. Testing develop and another testing is develop and change the service. For system upgrade, we have many trial and errors. Because two issues. We are upgraded by Cypress and Eucalyptus. Upgrade is very complex and many problems. Two reasons is one, complex structure and new framework. EdX, we don't know OpenEdX core framework. Hard to find an OpenEdX structure. And find the expert. Find the expert is very difficult. And open two point is OpenEdX release is very so fast. Every 4 or 6 months is release the new version. And checking the what is the different, what is the different, what is the consist of the environment. And problem in data migration and program problem. Because upgrade then low compilation and among the different versions. This means an unexpected error. Compilability problem to other program. Feature plan of K-MOOC. One, upgrade is very difficult and very difficult and have many problems. And this year we consider the stabilization or upgrade. Number two is ISP, information strategy planning. This mean is planning system of development. This is, for example, this is big data. Next year, AI. Next year, cloud service. 그럼 planning system development. This year, we consider the big data analysis. Big data analysis is a privacy problem. In Korean, privacy protection law, privacy protection law has many conditions and protection rule. And big data issue is to how to combine EdX insight tracking log analysis. Big data analysis is using EdX Insight is known. Combine the tracking log analysis, then customizing our big data analysis. And consider the transition cloud service. Cloud service is very scalable. And number five is added authentication or certification reliability. K-MOOC has not using, currently K-MOOC not providing real-name authentication, real-name authentication service. I'm member of the K-MOOC, but it's not real-name authentication. Feature plan of cloud service. Cloud service as traditional IT, every service and infrastructure have the company. Infrastructure as a service called ISS have the infrastructure, server, storage, network is using cloud service. Other application source data have this company, my company. And other cloud service is platform, PaaS, called PaaS, platform as a service. K-MOOC considered a PaaS service, cloud service. Software as a service is called SaaS. For example, Amazon service. Amazon service has application, data, structure, everything is can. And K-MOOC cloud service consists of the location of data. Location of data, public, private, hybrid. Public factor is using public area data and cloud service. Private cloud service is the cloud service is using by own or my local company. We consider the hybrid cloud service because K-MOOC has privacy information and cloud public information. Using public cloud and server infrastructure network and private DB data has a private cloud service. So public cloud plus private cloud service and hybrid cloud service. We consider the hybrid cloud service. K-MOOC edX Insight. edX Insight is the cost of the data analysis of this platform. Open in January. Not open. I'm prepared. I'm come back. I'm finished. Almost finished. Now testing. edX Insight dashboard. Users menu and explain. edX Insight menu, the test of application class. This point is increase the number of students. This point also increase the number of students. Why? Other case, decrease the number of students. We consider why the increase or decrease. Homework, submit the homework, exam, for the offline class, or another reason. This period data is in open edX policy is all 1 week or 1 day. And group by the social factor, age, academic background, gender, or nation. This chart is number of learning activities. Visit the page, watching the video, participated in quiz or discussion data. 이거, this chart is learning activities in video. Timeline. 그린 라인 is all complete the video. Partial is not yet complete the video. This point is we very important, we considered very important, video playback. Students watching the learning video, oh, I don't know, and reply button and this point. Now this is the check the quiz, quiz and correct and incorrect answer. Right answer. This is the right answer of two. Wrong answer. How many wrong answer and this is the total status of stations. This this green line. The green line area students are more computer complete the process. Red line students are less likely to complete the process. We click the red line students, send the email or any message. It's edX platform, using edX platform. This is edX Insight Base module. We consider the development, the tracking log. Any edX have in edX learning activity data is stored many format, and some data almost format is the log format. This is a log format data. JSON XML using XML program house called JSON format. Left is programming using Node.js. Analyze the tracking log program. I think the big data analysis using edX Insight plus tracking log analysis. I hope that it about discussion in IT development community about edX and tracking log analysis and big data analysis. I need a combination of two ways, edX Insight plus tracking log analysis. Mobile app open in this. I scheduled to open last testing, and now last testing. This is a mobile app of K-MOOC. K-MOOC logo and membership, login, user email, password. This is the course menu and course list, course title, and click this, click this, and learning video and quiz or activities, learning activities. This is learning picture, subject title, learning activities. This is the quiz on multiple selection. Currently, this mobile app is testing and source code level and Korea's security policy. We security review on KISA. KISA is the security review public institution. Then testing is a success. We will prepare in, will distribute in Android or iOS. Mobile app is mobile app introduction is very easy, only 2 months. Customizing, design, and I...
Sorry to interrupt. Can you do quiz on mobile app, like multiple choice or anything else?
Okay.
You can do that.
K-MOOC mobile app is the same on K-MOOC on PC, web browser, same, but almost it's available, but some specific function is not. Mobile app is useful in one function. Number 8, mobile access mode setting. This is the download the video. I'm student, download the Wi-Fi, in Wi-Fi environment, download the video, and anything starting the video by mobile. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to presentation. If you have any question or data, discussion of the system, please email me.
So Director Chair has shared with us her Korean contract, Korean secret on K-MOOC behind the scene. Actually, I just would like to add on that for ThaiMOOC, we also utilize Open8x, so a lot we can learn from you. Okay, the point that I asked if the mobile application, we can do the assessment like multiple choice there or not, because the previous version, we cannot do it. Only view video or download video content that would be doable, but not doing the quiz. Okay, any questions from the floor, please?
This data, it upload the site.
As you take care part of the technical, I mean the platform, and also the learning analytics testing, also you show. I want to know that when you work with the university, the university team got many problems or not, even contact to you, and then you, how many people can help them, like you know the problems that you contact with them.
And university team is using by this edX Insight and how to the method we use it the method make the manual and education a manual. Detail. K-MOOC has many manuals, guideline of QA, and terms of guide, and TA manual, and web accessibility manual.
You were presenting that you have the web-based style, and you have the mobile app style. So is that all the functions in the web-based the same exactly on the mobile? Same one?
Same button.
Everything? Quiz?
Mobile access is some functional related.
Cannot work.
Construction. Yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
So can you give the information that what function that is not working in the mobile application?
This is summarized in edX site, and I.
Okay. Thank you.
And introduce the Korean privacy problem, big issue, and this some sample. This is the original data. We using this big data analysis, and some data were deleted, or masking, or aggregation. This is the big problem with the big data analysis.
Did you encounter any problem when we upgrade from edX to newer version, something like that? From upgrade, any counter, any problem from edX to new version?
From not new to eucalyptus, do you have any problems with upgrading?
To new version.
Oh, you can jump. Upgrade is very difficult because, for example, file upload path is different. Upgrade and for example, we service the new for K-MOOC service copy killer. They compare the others homeworks more. This environment is everything changed. OpenEdX using XBlock looks every XBlock is by version upgrade. Every XBlock is testing. This is testing. XBlock has very many EdX is many support the XBlock, but version upgrade, every XBlock testing, and every environment and path, file upload path, and more file upload path, more and length, and other, and another problem is policy 문제, web policy 문제, header length is changed, and cross-site screen thing is
Any more questions, please? I'm quite impressed on the point that K-MOOC will focus on having the big data analysis and also tracking log analysis. I think that will give real insight on the behavior of the students and also the instructors. Next year, perhaps you can come back and share with us what kind of movement that you find, if really students who always come to the online class perform well after the examination, that is something we really would like to know.
I'm curious, I don't know much about the technique, but I'm curious about your comparison about the Moodle and the edX. So the meaning that the Moodle seem to be disappear, right? I don't know, because you're saying that Moodle is more on some lots of weak point compared to the edX. So I don't know that what the trend of technology. We move on from Moodle to edX or what? I don't know. Someone might help clarify, kind of. And then I also don't know that in edX, yes, this one. In edX, you have the tracking system, right? But for the Moodle, it's also helpful. Yes, okay, yes. Moodle, there is a the pro and con compared to the open edX is more positive factors? I don't know.
Open edX is launching earphone model is old program and very many tight and cost, but new IT technology is open MOOC system is open edX. Open edX is flexible and many complex but many useful communication functions. We consider the open edX, we chose the open edX.
I think in addition, that the director chair has comment because of the new technology that the open edX use, it can accommodate for a large amount, a big amount of the people. And also the technology is support, fully support for the MOOC. It was designed to support the MOOC, but Moodle is not originated to support the MOOC.
Yeah. Just also one thing to add on, please. EdX is not really LMS. It doesn't have the function to serve like the faculty management or campus management, unlike Moodle. So it has different needs and different purpose to be born. Moodle would serve like you come to the institution and you manage everything you need, the that kind of things. But edX, it is for MOOC. Any more comments, please? If not, please join me to give him a big thank. Thank you very much for sharing the secret, Director Chair.
We would like to join them for the kick-off.